Father, they've come.
I already know.
I'll be back in a minute. See if you can't bum some fuel and ammo off the crew here.
You got it. We'll be ready to fly as soon as you're back. Who knows? Might even find us a fresh bounty in the meantime. Could be all kinds of crooks hiding out here in the middle of nowhere.
Champion.
Captain.
Darth Maul awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Too busy sniffing for our target to greet me himself?
I'm certain my lord will be pleased that you're so eager to see him.
I can take it from here.
Welcome aboard.
I got your message. Have you really found him?
I can sense him even now. We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
The sooner we take him out, the better. Saving the galaxy is great, but I've got better paying jobs I want to get back to.
Your questionable associates can wait. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xios, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
For all his shows of power, he must have a weakness, or he wouldn't have stopped with Xios.
That would be reassuring, wouldn't it? If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
There are at least a few people in the Republic who can be reasoned with. I could contact Theron Shan.
He is a spy, but if we have no other means...
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
Careful, Mar. This could be an ambush.
It will certainly become one if we allow a probe to escape. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Get this blast door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
You did it! I've never even heard of shooting like that!
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Droids blew out the airlock and fused the docking clamps. We can't come in or take off.
I'll take care of it.
Odds are not looking good out here.
If you see an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to civilization.
No, we are not leaving you behind.
You are. Get moving. Fast.
Blast is stubborn. You better be right behind us. I mean it.
Let's not waste any time, then. The power core's on its last legs. We can juice the shields back up, but they won't hold for long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge! Repeat! Enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we save as many lives as we can.
Attention! Shields are failing, and the enemy has us surrounded. Evacuate now while you still can.
You've awakened. I trust you can walk.
What is this place?
My flagship. You've arrived at the heart of our empire. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire. Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
Some outposts nearby were destroyed not long ago. Your handiwork?
We tested your strength.
You seem to have suffered for it.
Less than your people did.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
From your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. You're nothing but a hired gun, yet truly powerful individuals turn to you above all others. You've influenced a galaxy-wide war. Very impressive.
If you're looking to have some work done, name your price. Otherwise, save your breath.
I don't think you'll be getting paid for this excursion.
Prince Arkin?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your followers don't seem to be as sure of your invincibility as you are.
Unimportant relics with unfounded beliefs. Don't be swayed by their nonsense.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion. The immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. Majesty, Immortal Master and Protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
Mar?
I would know his presence anywhere. The Sith Emperor. We've been hunting you.
Bad news, everyone. Your Emperor has been two-timing you with us, and killing a whole lot of people, including his own.
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
I want you to answer for your crimes. The destruction of Zaius. Decades of war between the Republic and the Empire. You caused it all.
The fates of your core worlds and the people on them are of no concern to me. You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you.
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Everyone out!
Mar actually gave your people real leadership, more than you ever did for them.
He was narrow-minded, bound by irrelevant ancient dogma. But I think you are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose, that we choose. I will share all of this with you. If you will only kneel.
I've seen the things you do. Sharing isn't one of them. You're a monster. I'll never join you.
So be it. First your brother, now your father.
Does my ambition truly surprise you?
You do not have ambition, only jealousy. That is why you fail.
This is for all the people you forced to suffer and die.
So be it.
Thank you.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away. Swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new Emperor, I can promise you this. Zakul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their war-mongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will